Hi folks, this is going to be another Balkan video explaining different types of house connections. And the most common connection is a spur connection. I'm going to explain what a spur connection is and a curb connection, which is the least costly for you to connect your house sewer to. If this is your house, and we're usually speaking about new construction, and this is the curb line, you have your manholes in the street, you have your city sewer, and every 5 feet, typically every 5 feet, is a length of pipe. Some could be 3 feet, some could be 5 feet, but typically every 5 feet. Usually the type of connection that is used, it's called the spur. That means on the side of the city sewer, it's a Y, it's a hub piece of pipe, and that's left there, usually for every buildable lot, there's a cap in it, a plug in it. So when you build your house, you have something to connect your sewer to. That's a spur. Now, if you're really lucky and you're really fortunate, you'll have a curb connection. If the city installs a new sewer down the street, it is very common that they will leave a connection at the curb line to save you, the owner, the cost of going all the way into the street. So that means this pipe would extend all the way up to the curb, and instead of having a cap connection here, it's right at the curb. They have pipe going right up to your curb line, and that will probably cut the installation cost of a sewer, your sewer, at least in half. Another time you may find a curb connection, not curve, but curb connection, is if there was a previous house on the lot that was demolished, it would have been plugged at the curb. And when you build your house, if this existing piping is in good and proper condition, it would have to be inspected by your plumber. You know, that's what we would do. You can connect right at the curb, and that could easily change a 3-day job into a 1-day job. And then you're talking about a $5,000 to $10,000 savings, a really big savings. So this is very useful information to know, particularly if you're building a new house. I hope that helps you out there, and thanks for listening.